here at Allan at 30 odd thousand feet, and we've just been discussing the landscape down there below, which you'd like to join one day. So what do you think of the landscape? You've been snoozing a bit.
Can't snooze. Pains in my legs, thinking about skiing, focusing on the moves.
The moves.
Worried about my fitness levels. I can ski 8 hours a day. A little bit upsetting for me as I fell off my training program towards the end of my preparation. So a little bit nervous about my fitness. To get fit on the snow. For the moment, let's just get this plane to London and start the long journey, ride the night adventure.
What's the time now about?
1600 hours African time, 1400 hours UK time. About 4 hours to go on our flight spot.
And how's Rowan doing?
Rowan is the most mellow oak.
A bit of commentary on what's happening down here.
Well, this is, as we said, this is the dry, barren desert. You can see the wind looks like it blows from the east to the west. As you can see, no quad bikes, no motorbikes, no trucks, but boring. That looks like a road there of some kind. See there?